She's down for Netflix, but no chill when we go out. She always lets me pay the bill. She's talking about a date with somebody named Will, and she feels the need to tell me every detail. She says he wasn't even that cute, and on top of that, he had too many face tattoos. God, I wish I could meet somebody like you. I'm like, damn, bitch, I'm somebody like me. She's got me in the friend zone, yeah. And she's got me in the friend zone. She's always asking me for dating advice, what to wear, and does he seem nice. We layin' in bed, and then we lock eyes. Could this be it? I think I feel a vibe, so I close my eyes and go in for a kiss. And she's really not having any of it. She stops and says, what are you doing? I'm like, no, girl, what the fuck are you doing?
Cause what,
like,
is this?
We literally like nose to nose right now.
You're playing
in
games.
Your bed, breathing each other in. Like, what kind of games are you playing with my heart?
Goddamn.
She got me in the friend zone, ooh. And she's got me in the friend zone. She's like, that's just the way I am. And I'm like that with all of my guy friends. And if you can't understand, well, I guess then this relationship should end. Okay, fine, why don't you get one of your other fucking guy friends to help you move this weekend?
You already know what it is,
I can't,
girl,
be the only one, you know, with the SUV truck.
Ain't no way.
You straight up playing games with me, girl, and it needs to stop, on God.
No cap, what the fuck?
She uses me to cry on my shoulder. She uses me just so I can hold her. She says she wants someone a little bit older. She says I gotta leave cause someone else is coming over. She's like, when you met my mom and dad, they were like, why can't you date somebody like that? And when she told me, she just laughed. And I was like, why do you think this is funny? Because, like, low-key, like, I don't know how much more of this I can take, girl.
I'm so broken up inside.
I've really been there for you. Like, when you've been crying and shit, like, I've been there.
And when have you been there for
Ain't
me?
Ain't nobody else been there for me.
You know what my bank account looks like right now.
Friend,
I mean, damn, I ain't got no money
because
I've been spending on your ass.
She gave me the friend, though.
Look, low-key, I know you don't owe me nothing, but, like, you be sending out vibes that make me feel like you into me, girl. Stick signal.